Hello everyone, we are excited to present DJESTHESIA, a project developed at the AI Robotics and AI Lab. This system combines DJing with real-time visuals in order to create a unified audiovisual experience that bridges the gap between performer and performance. Let's start with the setup. Here we have a club-ready mixer and two decks. The DJ loads songs into the decks, and the output of the mixer is sent to a computer that is running an audio composition software. This software is connected to the speakers in the room. The computer listens to the audio generated and calculates a visual component that represents the music. In parallel, a motion capture system composed of 16 cameras locates objects in the space and sends their positions to the computer. More about this later. When DJs perform, they adjust knobs and parameters in the mixer to craft their music. But nowadays, they also project visuals. In DJESTHESIA, these two media are bridged. DJESTHESIA is a two-way generation of visuals and music directly from each other. In this project, there are four key parts to this two-way generation. Knob changes music changes visuals, gesture changes visuals, and gesture changes music. Let's start with the part that is closer to standard DJing. Knob changes music. When a DJ physically changes a knob, for example to increase the highs or lows, or change parameters such as filters or equalizers, the music is changed. But at the same time, in this project, music changes visuals. We program a computer to analyze the mix and generate the corresponding visuals in real time. For example, lows might appear as red, mids as green, and highs as blue. These visuals, displayed on a projected canvas, allow DJs to see the spectrum of their music intuitively. By looking at the visual representation, I know the pattern of my music. Along these lines, we change the color in the knobs of the mixer to convey these patterns. Then, by adding lows, mids, and highs into the mix, we can also change the color of the visuals. In DJESTHESIA, the visuals are not simply an output, they are also an interface for interaction. In this project, gesture changes visuals. Through the system's tangible user interfaces, composed of a 3D printed object with reflective markers, a DJ can not only watch, but can physically interact with the visuals generated. For instance, wearing a tangible user interface inside a glove, like this, makes it possible for a DJ to grab and manipulate the visual blob representing the music, adjusting parameters such as color or intensity. This interaction adds a performative dimension, where gestures can convey mood and emotion while simultaneously crafting the audiovisual multimedia. And finally, in DJESTHESIA, gesture can also change music. Using gesture-based adjustments, a DJ can draw a curve in the same space where the performance is happening. These adjust the EQ, blending it seamlessly with the music and visuals. These gestures allow DJs to craft complex aspects of their music. For instance, design EQs that are impossible to achieve in a mixer, increase or decrease the volume, etc. By using gestures, the DJ can sculpt the audiovisual multimedia in a natural and intuitive way, and increase the expressiveness of the performance. Before this project, there was a clear distinction between the DJ's craft and the performance being crafted, but now the DJ becomes an integral part of the performance. Besides these four components that make up the main interaction interface of DJESTHESIA, the system also supports advanced interaction with the visuals. The DJ can use the deck controls to alter not only the music, but also the visual properties, like size, or density. For example, increasing the viscosity of the canvas slows the fade, creating more intense, vibrant visuals that align with the music's energy. DJESTHESIA is a new interactive system to to craft the generation of audiovisual multimedia, transforming a DJ into both a performer and a performance, blending sound, visuals, and motion into a unified artistic expression.